kind of beautiful community. And I am a conference speaker of this session, chair of this session. We could discuss more, but this is fantastic. I think it will be presented later on, so we'll most likely. And also, we have also special skills. So I think my time is almost up. So I just want to say to you my reflections. And one of them is, I think we will ask you to say something about your future. Eleanor Roosevelt, the wife of the president of the United States, Franklin Roosevelt, said once, and I quote, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." I had a dream, and I hope that we will have more research, a kind of center focusing on problems of management in terms of managing this huge resources of the climate, that we get more young PhD students and postdocs. I know that we need more funding, research funding, and it's not especially just for making research about Arkhangelsk and Norwegian-Russian cooperation, but I also hope that we will have more research programs in the field of management. I think one thing to tell you as a both engineer and especially business administration, that when the